stay alive? Why take a chance?
Jewelry with legendary Argonian craftsmanship.
Grelka, I wanted to talk about that suit of leather armor you sold me. The fasteners are already coming in.
Fine. It'll be 5 septims to repair.
Come. What brings you to the finest weapons and armor? If you need any more smithing, come see me again. Protect yourself or deal some damage. If you need any more smithing work, come see me again.
Looking to stay alive? Why take a chance?
Protect yourself right. Buy armor from Grelka.
Fresh meats and produce. Get that before I'm off. Vegetables and fruits.
Those who shirk their duties will get an extra beating. Do I make myself clear?
Yes,
and one more thing. I will hear you. None of you riffraff is getting adopted, ever. Nobody... thrown into that wide, horrible world. Now, what do you all say?
We love you, Gunna. Thank you for your kindness.
That's better. Now scurry off, my little gutter snipes. An orphanage, not an inn. Be gone from here. Riffraff, that's all you Rifton people are.
Ventus took off when he said those things about killing Grellid. I never imagined.
Someone has killed Grellid!
Oh, yeah!
Drink up, my boy.
I don't have any business with you, so get out of my face.
Welcome to the Bee and Barb, m'lady. If I can interest you in one of our special drinks, you let me know.
I'll rest easy when we have driven every.
Is there something I can do for you? If you'll excuse me, I have other things to attend to.
I deserve as your father. And drink up!
Yes, father. Oh.
Aha, a fellow Nord.
If you've got the coin, you'll
fight for the Empire.
Sure thing. It's yours for a day. Come back and see us again.
New in town, eh? Here for the fishing, I guess.
I don't have any business with you, so get out of my face.
If you've got the coin, you're welcome here. Otherwise, drink for the thirsty, food for the hungry.
My food is the best in all of Skyrim. Always as fresh as the day it was collected.
I don't know you. You and Riften looking for trouble? You could pretend not to hear me all you want, but you better stay out of the Blackbriar's business.
How can the humble servant of Talos help you today?
I've never seen Mjol this upset about anything. The city really gets to me.
Looking to stay alive?